Trust her.
Thank you, Mama. Every day I'm not your cozy trend.
What am I doing with my life? It's my life.
Let me go for.
So far, recover. Mm-hmm. Penye alikuwa amefika, nimejaribu ku clean up the wound na ni kama ina recover kuzo.
Okay, sawa. So, and about the discharge, tuseme nataka how long?
The patient, I think, after a few hours, mm-hmm. atakuwa ready to be discharged.
Hiyo ni sawa kabisa.
Yeah.
Kutumia tutahitaji kununua ama...
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right. Medicine you have to buy. Mm-hmm. Apart from this, is any prepare. Easy antibacteria. Na easy is any to ameza. Ini ku clean up the wound.
What okay? Na what about this one? Na ingine?
So he naitwa Zulu.
Zulu.
Unampea one times two.
Yes.
And then he. Ni bactovalia ina mpea 1 times 2 hii unampea after immediately this is utampea after shakula na hii ni after pia shakula hii utatumia to wash up the wound
okay.
And then kuna zile dawa na for wound kabai
acha
nikuandikie
okay ni sawa
so
okay, thank you, sana, doctor.
Yeah.
Okay, when you go to Tony, come on. There is a few minutes like Yamuka Tony, and then to the home.
Yeah, sure, takua po.
Okay, you see, tell you about the bill to sort to in a moment.
Yeah, it's okay, no problem.
Okay.
Yeah.
I always say it, bana. Ni ndi pinki na kuchapa bana. Pinki for the people. Man, mazi ya kuchapa bana. Umeniangusha bana.
Ati said, anapigana na pinki. Said, anapiga pinki gumi. Wala, it's better pinki alipiga.
Akwenda bana. Waya kuna madripu ya zafana wepe.
I cannot fight a woman.
Iyo ni ujinga bana.
Bibi mko?
Po.
Bibi what?
Mwuja kufani yama.
Hapa nalipama mwuja kumuzika kawaida.
Cheki. Ustupi mwuzikia.
Kwa nini
mnashinda
wewe na Dalmo?
Mimi na Dalmo. Hapa huyo mtumwa
na Dalmo. La hasha. Kwani
fanye hivi? Fanye
Rich, habari ya leo? Mwanzo usishtuke sino bana wewe. La kwanza nikuulize. Rich, nasikia tu rumors, kipi kilifanyika?
Nilikuwa naenda hivyo kwa shop, nikakutana na Dan, tukaanza kuongea hivi. Then wala wakatokea.
So nikuulize mara wala sijui Danmo Pinky anatokea wapi kwa maswala ya wanaume?
Pinky alikuwa anajaribu kuokoa Dan.
Alikuwa anajaribu kuokoa Dan. How? Anyway, ako wapi saa hizi?
Kwa Tiba Medical Center.
Okay, well. Acha ndio mmoja.
Finally you are awake.
Where?
Relax, uko play safe, sir. What matters now, at least we are uko kupoa. Sir, clear. Okay?
Now I want to show that you are so disgusted about this.
I want to run.
Wrong. It was never my fault, eh? Mimi, let's go find anything.
Sasa huyu msichana unaingilia wapi kwa vita za wanaume?
So the right time kwanza actually ati ku laumiana, unaona? Tungoje kwanza tushughulikie saa hizi Pinky. Akishatoka usi tuta discuss mambo mengine. Please. Kama the babe. That's the
ati babe. I think you could have known the truth. You never knew what happened.
Okay, babe, no, okay, it's not the right time to do this, no? Let's not do it here, right now. At least, tutungoja, ukitoka usi, tuta have a conversation, okay?
My sister, I don't know what happened.
What happened? So just
bro,
tell me.
Bro, this is not the right time.
Do you know why they fought?
Why? Why were they fighting?
They fought because of that.
What?
Babe, this is not the right time.
No, I almost lose my life because of you.
Babe, you need to relax. Doctor, miss more relax at least.
Just get out.
No, babe. Take it easy. This is not the right time to argue.
I think she's saying just leave.
Babe.
I said get out.
Just leave.
Bro, babe, it's not the right time.
Just go.
Just leave.
It's not the right time to do this, eh?
I think that's what she has just said.
I don't know if this is what you want.
Yeah, leave and never come back.
Just leave. Nothing else.
Are you sure this is what you really want, babe?
Just go!
Okay, Dad, I'm sorry. I know it's all my fault.
No, it's not your fault. It's just that I need some time alone. It's just been a rough day.
We got all the time, but how is she doing?
Doing the same. She's still fighting for her life. I was going this way. Keep going, Mom.